Through this, we have a substitute that can help wean you off heroin.
Yeah, I got to do it. I can do it. I can do it. Don't touch me.
All right. We'll do it your way. Fluids left. Get an IV in him right away.
No, insert the needle.
Oh, no, needle.
Yes, yes. Oh, no, very important. No, no, you need it. No, no, runner! No, I've got a runner!
No, no.
Oh. Here, take it.
Let me go.
Get him. Put those restraints on him. Arms secure.
No, needles. Got him. No, needles. Uh-oh, you might be in trouble right there, Doc. Hot damn, you put my ass again. I tell you what, I won't lose again the same way twice.
I spoke with the judge in Boston, and he'll agree to probation. He was impressed with your attorney's arguments, and he believes you deserve one more chance.
Oh, that's great.
But you must complete our program and agree to take periodic drug tests.
You know what I'll do? I know a lot of people don't believe that I'm done with this dope, but I'm finished, Doc.
Who's George?
Everyone to the cafeteria, please.
Ray, you've come through the worst of the physical reactions. We should begin psychotherapy sessions.
Look, forget the head shrinking, Doc. I can handle this.
Mr. Charles, you're not the first celebrity junkie I've treated.
Junkie? What are you...
Nobody cons me at any price.
I'm not trying to do that.
If you want me to give that judge a positive report, you will have to earn.
Doc. Dr. Hacker. Doc!
Talk to me, son. I ain't no bad dream. I'm a part of you. Even all that dope couldn't keep me away.
Mama, I kept my promise.
You got strong, all right. Went places I never dreamed of. But you still became a cripple. Come here, baby. Come here. Now promise us, you're never letting nobody or nothing turn you into no cripple, ever again. That you always stand on your own two feet.